Well, obviously, the coronavirus has had an extraordinary impact on the world of sports.
The NHL just announcing that they are pausing the season due to the coronavirus.
It would be irresponsible from the league standpoint to force these players to go out and play. And you know, from a public health standpoint, it's just, you know, they had to do it.
Everyone needs to stay home from work if they can. We feel like if we can get America to all pitch in for the next 15 days, we can flatten the curve, which is a term.
I guess it's going to sound like lockout language going back to the last two lockouts. Is there any type of drop dead date where you say, you know what, we can't push into this deep into July? We need to just focus on next season at this point.
Massive news from the world of hockey, and that is this return to play plan.
Fans are telling us in overwhelming numbers that they want us to complete the season, if at all possible. And our players and our teams are clear that they want to play and bring the season to its rightful conclusion.
The NHL is now the first of the major sports to have a definitive return to play plan and announce it to the public.
We believe we have constructed an overall plan that includes all teams that, as a practical matter, might have had a chance qualifying for the playoffs when the season was paused. Since March 12th, we have been hopeful and optimistic that by developing all options and alternatives, we could get to this point. And I look forward to the greatest privilege of all, presenting the most storied coveted trophy in all of sports to the captain of the 2019-20 Stanley Cup champion.
Juking his way to the right, lower left corner, and now it's in the net, they score!
It's in!
The Hawks win the Stanley Cup!
It's over, they did it!
The Chicago Blackhawks hockey team right there.
24. They have not lost a 60-minute game.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Blackhawks have won the Stanley Cup for the second time in four seasons!
Closes it, put it across, they score!
The Chicago Blackhawks win the Stanley Cup!
The only reason this day is fun is because of all you guys coming out and supporting this team. It makes hockey fun.
Broken down, but it's our blood that feeds us.
Saturday, touch pass for Johnny
Gore! There it is, 1,000 points for Patrick Kane! Good stick of Red Keith, there goes to bring it, he's got a break, he's got a win, he's got a win!
Fires burning through the night. There's no telling where it's gonna go. Gonna go. Running wild, running blind. But the embers never reach our soul. Reach our souls. The scars we wear them well. We've seen heaven, we've seen hell. We will overcome. We're getting stronger, getting stronger. We will overcome till the nightmare is over. We'll overcome. We're getting stronger, getting stronger. We will overcome till the nightmare is over. Till it's over. We will overcome. We're getting stronger.
We're gonna be back. Coming back stronger. We're gonna get this team where it needs to be and start playing some fun hockey.